G310R definitely has some race influence in it. You can see with the bodywork, it's not a bland commuter bike. It's got that sort of super sports look to it. Prior to the G310R, there was the concept stunt bike, which Chris Pfeiffer, the stunt god legend, he developed, and they made this real kind of fun, lightweight, just like a BMX with an engine, really, in a bike that you can use every day. And the G310R, it kind of keeps that fun feeling.